Alright, let's play some more World of Illusion.
I'm headbanging.
No, okay.
Of course you are. Jump on the swan.
Thank you. I'm on the fucking swan.
Not for a second, you're on my fucking head.
Well, get off my fucking head now, bitch.
By the way, you might want to not get hit.
Hey, I'm not gonna get hit. Don't fucking worry.
Of course you aren't. Oh, I hit that plane.
Yeah, see?
Hey, I can get hit. I have hit points. Unlike some people.
You can jump on that? Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Oops. Oh, okay. Good.
There we go. See, we're fine. Thank God this game has a shitload of extra men lying around.
Yeah.
Or tries, I guess.
Yeah, because nobody actually dies in this game. They just have to try again.
Just try again.
Oops.
WTF!
I guess we just need to stay on that cream puff until the end.
Okay, hold on.
Hold on.
Yeah, that didn't work.
I'll pull you back on.
That works.
Don't jump on that.
You mean that?
Yeah. And don't hit it with the cape. I'll get that.
Okay. Whoa, hold on. Where are you?
I'm standing right next to you.
Okay. I thought we got desynchronized there for a second.
No. It'd be nice if you would stop twisting me.
Well, I'm sorry.
That would be awesome.
Man. No.
Yeah, this level's pretty sweet.
No pun intended, right?
Oh, it was intended.
Oh, was it?
Yeah. In fact, I wouldn't have said that if it weren't for the pun.
I actually like this level. This level's fun.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
You wanna go down?
There's stuff
down.
Over here. Oh.
There's not stuff over there, there's stuff down.
There might have been stuff over there, and then you would have missed it. Aww.
Look at that.
I wanted the delicious cake. Oh yeah. I forgot all about this bitch.
The witch. She's the wicked witch of the west or something?
Actually, I think this is the witch from Sword in the Stone, which doesn't make any sense at all. Why she would be in
Disney
in Pastry Land? My turn to read.
Okay.
Inside the chest, there is an ancient manuscript describing great magic. If you say abracadabra and then press any one of the buttons, you'll be able to command cards.
Oh yeah, bitch.
Hey, that looks like the box from the beginning of the game. That must mean we're getting pretty close to the end.
Must be.
This is my personal favorite level.
Yeah, this level rocks. What the hell, I killed you already.
This must be where we can use our new magic.
Uh-oh.
Don't worry, I'll wait for that guy to get away.
Yeah, do it.
Oop. Well, I tried. I tried my best.
Oops. Oh, that's bad.
It's okay. We'll find an extra life somewhere. And if not, then we'll be the laughingstock of the gaming community.
If we aren't already.
No, we're not popular enough to be a laughingstock yet.
Yeah, damn it, people, watch more of our shit.
Yeah, to be a laughingstock, people actually have to watch your videos. I want to say the funny magic words!
Kazam!
That was a terrible movie. Kazam? Ugh.
Well, of course it was a terrible movie.
Yeah.
That's like saying Shaq Fu was a terrible game. It's one of those things that everybody just knows because Shaq is involved. Oops.
Ooh, look at that.
You know that Shaq actually released a rap album?
Yeah, that was pretty bad.
I was going to download it, but I couldn't find it.
You're seriously gonna download it?
Just to see how horrible it was.
Well, that's a waste of space if I ever heard saw one.
Oh yeah, because, you know, I'm so lacking in hard drive space.
It's five, right?
No, I think this one always opens up.
No.
No, maybe not.
I'm pretty sure it's five.
Nope.
Yeah, see? Well, no.
No, we wanted to open up the, oh yeah, this place.
Oh.
Good job.
I'm awesome like that.
Stuff is all mine.
Not anything good. Just a bunch of fucking cards and one candy.
And...
two candies.
Hey, that's two candies that you don't have.
Oh, well. I don't need candy.
Suck it, Trebek.
Sweet enough as it is, bitch. Two.
Okay.
Hell, I don't know. I don't remember. Nope. Maybe it's one.
Maybe it is one. Yeah, I guess it's up.
That's pretty sad. I can't believe we can't remember that.
When you play one player, this room isn't here at all.
Really?
Yep.
I don't even remember this room.
You don't?
No.
This place again.
Is it any different?
Nope, exactly the same.
It's a playthrough them all?
No. You just have to keep playing them until you find the right one to go into. I believe.
Do you remember what the right one is?
I think it's random.
Oh, really?
Maybe.
Oh, crap. That works.
Man, I'd be really unhappy if I opened my Christmas present and a springy clown jumped out and punched me in the face.
Well, probably the reason why people are scared of clowns, you know?
That wouldn't be a very merry Christmas. No, the reason people are scared of clowns is because of the movie It.
Hey, mofo. Hey, that movie rocks. I love that movie. That's the best Stephen King movie.
Really? Did it make you afraid of clowns?
The remake of The Shining's awesome. I mean, that's obviously the best.
What, the Stanley Kubrick version?
Yeah.
Well, that's not the remake. That's the original.
No, it's the remake.
No,
the original's an older one.
No, the remake was the miniseries that they showed on TV.
Oh, yeah. That's pretty
good. The original is the one with Chad Nicholson.
Yeah.
I still need to see that.
You really need to, man. It's an awesome movie.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Did you ever read the book?
No, I never read the book.
It's pretty good.
I don't know. I have a hard time reading Stephen King.
Really?
He's really... I don't know. He's really long-winded.
Yeah, it depends on what you're reading. The Shining's pretty... pretty not long-winded. Whatever the opposite of long-winded is. Short-winded?
To the point.
Yeah. It's very...
concise.
Yeah, that's concise. That is the word that I was looking for.
I don't know. I just remember trying to read, damn, I don't remember the name of it. I can't think of it at the moment, unfortunately.
What was it about?
I don't remember either.
You're flying.
Oh, my fault. It was forever ago. I don't really remember what it was about either.
Was it a book I lent you?
Yeah, it was a book you lent me.
Was it The Regulators?
No, not the... No, I love that book. I've actually read all of that.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's a really weird... really weird, but excellent story.
Yeah.
It's one of his older books written by him, along the same lines of length as, like, The Stand. It's a really long book. It's, like, green.
The Green Mile?
No, not The Green Mile.
You mean the book was colored green?
Yeah.
Shit, I don't remember.
Pretty sure it's on your bookshelf.
The Tommyknockers?
Damn book.
We have time for one more, I think.
Okay. Pretty sad that we haven't found it yet. God, this level's music is so fucking loud. Shit, I'm looking at you.
Doesn't sound any different to me. I forget which way we have to go. Apparently that was the right way. Okay, well, that's 10 minutes, so Let's pause it here and...
We'll keep trying next time, fellas.
Hopefully we'll find it, and if not, then you'll get to see some of the same areas over again. Isn't that exciting? See you later.